Microsoft has announced a unique partnership with China-based DJI, the world's biggest drone company, where DJI will create a new software development kit for Windows 10 PCs. The SDK will bring full flight control and real-time data transfer capabilities to over 700 million Windows 10 active devices globally. It was announced during the jam-packed Build 2018 conference here in Redmond, Washington. DJI also selected Microsoft Azure as a preferred cloud provider to improve their commercial drone and software as a service solutions. Microsoft also announced a joint effort with chipmaker Qualcomm Technologies to create a Vision AI developer kit running the Azure IoT Edge platform. Microsoft called on the thriving developers community to build AI, cloud and Internet of Things experiences while embracing Microsoft 365 platform. The company also announced Speech Devices SDK that delivers better audio processing from multi-channel sources for more accurate speech recognition, including noise cancellation, far-field voice, and more. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.